help Victoria get another win. And Victoria's freaked out every time she sees this woman, Coach.
Still can't figure out who that mystery woman is that continually helps Victoria week after week, but whatever.
Divas Tag Team Match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from New Orleans, Louisiana, Jazz.
Yeah, well, I can't figure out that woman, but I'd love to figure out this one.
She is a ball of fire, Jazz. She's always...
She'll burn you up. Hot. She's hot.
Always ready to go, always intense, and she is a mean, mean lady.
Here comes another one, too.
Forest Lake, Minnesota, Molly Holland.
Hey.
I kind of like to hear this week.
I'm kind of digging it. Kind of nice where she keeps switching it up, different look each week.
Well, my friends, I can tell you that YJ Singer, the Extreme Energy Drink, presents WWE SummerSlam, which is a Raw and SmackDown production. SummerSlam will be live in 2 weeks, Sunday, August 15th, from the sold-out Air Canada Center in Toronto. YJ Singer, the Extreme Energy Drink, catch the buzz, feel the sting, this ain't no bull, kid.
Entering the arena, media.
There's my girl, coach.
Yeah, your sassy,
yeah,
Neste protege.
Why she gotta be nasty? She ain't nasty.
I think we all know, no, not nasty in the bad sense, but nasty in the bad sense.
Yeah, you keep 6 feet away. Oh, here she comes, too.
We're about to come down the aisle, Victoria.
Victoria, always a fashion plate.
I love those trunks.
Never know what she's going to wear or not wear.
We always look forward to it.
Yes, we do. Can't wait for her to take those black warm-ups off. And here we go. As Victoria, former women's champion, as three of the four divas in this match are former women's champions.
I love divas. I love divas. And I love those.
I know you do, but will you please?
Aquamarine trunks.
Al, pay attention to me for a second.
I'm trying.
Quit calling me week after week. You're not going to be a part of the Raw Divas search. You can't cut any of the Raw Diva hopefuls. Tomorrow night, the coach, as you know, will cut another one live from San Antonio.
I don't want to cut, asking. I don't want to cut any of them. I want to keep them all.
Wouldn't it be great if all 9-1 and just split the 250? Split the quarter of $1 million. It'd all be great. Oh, nice hip toss, and down goes Jazz as well.
Speaking of tomorrow night, what kind of mood do you think Triple H is going to be in?
Not a good one. I would not want to be in Triple H's, or excuse me, Eugene's shoes if Eugene actually shows up in San Antonio. Oh,
good teamwork.
This one could be over.
Oh, bad teamwork.
Nydia moves out of the way, and right now Nydia and Victoria, very, very impressive, as Molly and Jazz really need to regroup.
Ooh, that Molly, she'd be rather attractive if it weren't for that whole Fatal Attraction psycho thing she's got going on.
Now, why does Nydia have to slap Molly right in the chest? Oh, and Jazz, very, very smart, pulling down that middle rope, and Nydia hard to the outside.
The referee trying to keep Molly back. That just distracted him so that Jazz could do some damage on the floor. Now Victoria distracting the referee.
I think Nydia may have hit her head on the outside or on the floor right there because she seems to be very, very stunned right now.
Well, nice handspring elbow into the corner by Molly.
Here's a cover by Molly on Nydia. Hook and leg. This could be enough too, but Nydia has enough wits about her to kick out.
You can see that gymnastic background coming out Molly when she's in the ring. Now she's got a front face lock hooked on Nydia. Nydia trying to fight back.
You know, I mentioned earlier, everybody's talking about SummerSlam. It's going to be a huge weekend in Toronto. And real quick, while we have a chance, not only from the Raw side of things, Chris Benoit and Randy Orton, but from SmackDown, you have The Undertaker and JBL. Beautiful suplex by Molly. Here's a cover. Hook to the leg. 1-2 on a kick out. But also, Kurt Angle makes his in-ring return for the first time in over 6 months to face Eddie Guerrero.
Absolutely. He's got a tough road to go taking on Eddie Guerrero after everything he's done to him.
For all you SmackDown fans out there, Kurt Angle back in the ring. One of the greatest without dispute of all time in the squared circle out.
And the big question is, will Undertaker regain the championship from JBL?
We'll have to wait and see. Just 2 weeks from tonight, we will, of course, be live, Al Snow and myself, for all the pre-show, all the pre-hype. Well, there's a cover by Jazz. Hook of the leg, 2-0.
Jazz and Molly just taking Nydia apart. She has to make a tag to Victoria. Oh!
And now Jazz just toying with Nydia, and Victoria can do nothing.
Nice back bridge to snap Nitti in half.
Nitti is about two and a half feet from being able to actually tag Victoria in. But right now, it must seem like 2 miles to Nitti. Here's another cover by Jazz. Just wearing down Nitti at this point.
And Jazz smartly looks like she's going to take her right back over into the corner, back to Molly. Well, maybe not.
Jazz and Molly have never been the best of friends, but they know when business is business.
Molly never and really this been is the best business. Friends,
no, this should be another. Oh, wait a second.
What's she doing?
Jazz getting a little cocky. I like it. I like it a lot.
That's a that could be a very big mistake, Coach.
It could be, but Jazz obviously Al has the confidence in herself and in Molly that she feels like confident. She wants over.
It's one thing to be confident, another to be stupid. Never take anybody for granted, especially my girl Nidia.
Well, Jazz right now, Victoria attempting to get this crowd back into it.
What a net breaker!
I remember you teaching her that.
Way to go, girl. Make the tag. Make the tag.
And now, Victoria, you can see how much she wants the tag.
No,
and
Jazz.
Now Nidia going, but Jazz is saying, no. That just ain't going to happen.
No. No, make it. She got it.
Here comes Victoria. And Jazz goes down.
Big right hand.
Down again, and Molly from the back. And
wow.
This just doesn't look good at all for Jazz or Molly Hart, for that matter.
Oh, flapjack. Got her covered.
Throw off some sugar-free syrup. This one might be. Oh, no, it's not. Molly from behind.
And here comes Nitti with the spear.
Now Nitti is taking care of Molly Holly. All four women are flat out getting it on.
Yeah.
Oh, no. What is Victoria going to do here?
What's Stevie doing out here?
Steven Richards is out here now.
He's the general manager here. It looks like he's finally taking control of the show. Oh, Jazz with a drop kick and Victoria eating a face full of turnbuckle.
Well, Steven Richards, for whatever reason, came out to ringside, distracted Victoria, and I can't figure this out.
Here are your winners.
I cannot figure this out.
And Molly Holly.
Well, folks, Jazz and Molly Victoria Soper here will be live tomorrow night in San Antonio, the SBC Center. Another Raw Diva will be kicked off. What about Eugene and Triple H? We'll find out just 2 weeks from SummerSlam in Toronto. For Al Snow, on the coast, we'll see you tomorrow night.